Yeah. This one right here goes out to my earths, my wisdoms, my beautiful black women. Say, it all started. Cutting classes with them hustlers, smoking weed in the building that's bleeding. When you should have been in school, perfecting your math, sharpening your reading, telling yourself you gon' get back at it the first change of the season. Start telling people you was older than what you was. What's the lies for? What's your reason? You fell in love with a gangster and setting up niggas you thought was the only way to please him. Now you went too deep, your ass can't walk away. You move through the night, lay low through the day. You ain't seen your family in months, that's a damn shame. You a product of your environment like cocaine. And I know your life made a sudden change. And I know it's picking at your fucking brain. And I know life is a dirty game. But shorty, I bet you in 2 years you be laying on the stretcher. Got a job and you holding it down. You told that nigga he couldn't come around. That's when the drama started. Death threw you apart, daily departed. From day one, you knew that boy was a lunatic. You didn't think twice when you crossed him like a crucifix. Now he coming around every day on some stalking shit. Can't call the police cause you was there when he caught those bodies, miss. And that's accessory to murder. And you pregnant, about to have the nigga kid. He ain't no. When he kicked in the front door, you standing in the kitchen and let them shots go. And that's crazy, killed the father of your unborn baby. The same nigga that killed them niggas had you riding Mercedes. The same nigga you told you will always be his lady. When you grow up, shit, life can get crazy. Crazy shit. It's not a good look. I mean, raise your kids, man.